Welcome back, Pierceville Federated Church. I'm Matthew, and on behalf of Casas por Cristo, we thank you so much for building for the Jurado family. Let's go and check out how they've been living since you last built for them. We received the application for Casas por Cristo. We were living in a small little wooden shack, a little wooden room. We were all stacked basically on top of each other and we're not comfortable at all. Now with the house, we have space to roam, to play, and to enjoy life, and we're very thankful.
Bueno, pues.
We felt happy. I, Abigail, received my own room, and I, Brenda, was just so pleased with the team that came and everything that they did there. They were incredible.
Solo pido a Dios que...
I only ask that God takes care of us as a family, keeps us together. That no matter what happens, good or bad, that this house as a gift will always stand.
Hemos conocido por...
I have known them for 4 years, and I've ministered to them through teaching the word, through preaching more broadly, and also by various home meetings where I share the gospel.
Lo cierto es que cada...
Every house that's built is a simple testimony to the love of God. This family has been attending church, and many others have been attending because of this ministry's footprints as well. I don't remember if it was before or after, but Brenda's mother began attending church around the time of construction.
Es la mamá de la hermana Brenda y...
Brenda's mother, her niece Abigail, and other children began attending church as a result of this build.